students, today I will teach you lesson number 1, the English alphabet. As you know, what are the English alphabets? A to Z are the English alphabets. Let's see. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are the English alphabet. As you know, what are the English alphabet? These are the English alphabets. Let's see the words begin with the English alphabets. Means आपको पता होगा क्या? आपने सीखा होगा जैसे equation में के English alphabets चाहिए और इससे words भी begin होते हैं like A for apple, A for ant, ऐसे और सारे भी होते हैं aeroplane. तो वही हम देखेंगे. A for apple, ant, aeroplane, ant हो सकता है. B for ball, bat, book. Then C for cat. D for dog. E for elephant. F for fish. G for goat, giraffe. H for house, horse. I for ice cream, ice. बर्फ भी होती है ice cream, ice. J for jug, joker. K for kite, kitten. L for lion. M for monkey, mango. N for nest. O for orange. P for peacock, parrot. Q for queen. R for rabbit, rat. S for sun, sunflower. T for train, table. U for umbrella, uniform. V for van. W for watch. X for Xmas tree, X-ray. Y for yellow, yo-yo, yak. Z for zebra. ये होते हैं हमारे English alphabets और आप इसके related आपको words भी सारे पता है. Okay students, thank you.